assembled here to celebrate the joining of this man and this woman in the unity of marriage, and you may be seated. Well, Jake and Alexandra, you know there's no obligations on earth more sweet or tender than those you're about to assume. And there are no vows more beautiful than those you're about to make. And there's no human institution more sacred than that of the home you're about to form. And true marriage is the holiest of all earthly relationships, and it should be entered into reverently and thoughtfully and with full understanding of its sacred nature. Because marriage to be complete must first be spiritual, and from this inner state of conscious unity in faith, love, thought, purpose, plan, and action, there comes the outer corresponding to the inner, making the outer like the inner, peaceful and harmonious. And today, your separate lives with their individual hopes and memories and desires merge into one. Will you bring to this new life, each for the sake of the other, the best that you have in you, seeking to express your life together, each at the highest level of his own understanding? Will you do this to the best of your ability? They both said yes. Okay, we're good. Jake, will you take this woman whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her at all times, and be faithful to her?
I do.
And will you take this man whose hand you hold to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him, comfort him, honor him at all times, and be faithful to him?
I do.
Over the past 3 years, you've increased my capacity for love, and made me realize that I want to share the rest of my life with you. In 2018, you left everything that you knew to move to Arizona for me. In 2019, you moved to California so that I can go to USC. That year after that, you agreed to move again so I can be closer to work. Now, I acknowledge that you've put me first so I can help build our future. With you, I've never felt alone. So I promise to remember how lucky I am to have you, and I vow to make daily efforts to express my ever-enduring love for you. I vow to make your happiness my priority. Finally, I vow to create a warm and loving household for you and to raise children with you. I'll end with this. It's a known fact that lobsters fall in love and mate for life. You can actually see old lobsters, lobster couples, walking around in their tank, you know, holding claws. So I can't wait to start my life with you. I love you.
Jake. Today is the day I become your wife and you become my husband. And it makes me both ecstatic and honored to say that. When we first met, I knew you would be the person that I wanted to marry. I know it was probably just infatuation at the time, but it quickly grew into love, real love. Thank you for putting up with me, even though I can be as annoying as asking you to confirm our guest count 9 times in a row. Until I get a definitive answer. Thank you for being my partner in everything we do. I promise to be by your side no matter what life brings us. I promise to choose you every day, even if you're a little hangry. Thank you, Fernando, for making sure he was fed before we got here. I promise to not ask for yet another ring if you ask if you want to have a baby. I promise to help you with all your future projects, but most of all, I promise to love you for the rest of my life.
Now take both of her hands and repeat after me. I, Jake Ryan, take thee, Alexandria.
I, Jake Ryan, take thee, Alexandra.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And will you repeat after me? I, Alexandria, take thee, Jake Ryan.
I, Alexandra, take thee, Jake Ryan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And what token do you give as a symbol of your love? May I have the rings, please. And bless, O God, these rings at those who give them and those who wear them. may always abide in thy peace, living together in perfect harmony and joy, and with good purpose, fulfill thy will. Amen. These rings are a symbol of the unbroken unity of truth, now to be symbolized in your married lives. You place it on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I give to you my promise.
With this ring, I give to you my promise.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
May you always feel blessed.
May you always feel blessed.
May we walk together through all things.
May we walk together through all things.
May you feel deeply loved.
May you feel deeply loved.
For indeed you are.
For indeed you are.
May you always see your innocence in my eyes.
May you always see your innocence in my eyes.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give to you my heart.
I give to you my heart.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I promise I will do my best.
I promise I will do my best.
I will always try.
I will always try.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To be called your husband.
To be called your husband. It's a little tight.
And will you place it on his finger and repeat after me? With this ring, I give to you my promise.
With this ring, I give to you my promise.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
May you always feel blessed.
May you always feel blessed.
May we walk together through all things.
May we walk together through all things.
May you feel deeply loved. For indeed you are.
For indeed you are.
May you always see your innocence in my eyes.
May I always see your innocence in my eyes.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give to you my heart.
I give to you my heart.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I promise I will do my best.
I promise I will do my best.
I will always try.
I will always try.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To be called your wife.
To be called your wife.
I feel so blessed. To call you mine.
To call you mine.
May we feel this joy forever.
May we feel this joy forever.
Okay. And now I give you this charge that you love each other with an encompassing spectrum of love, and that to be expressions of love in words and actions, as well as in comforting silence. That to be interest in nurturing concern for each other's happiness and well-being. That you be mindful of each other's needs with honest effort to fulfill, to talk when the other one needs to hear, to listen when the other one needs to be heard, to touch when the other one needs touching, to hold when the other one needs to be held, and to understand solitude when the other one needs to be alone. And also that you might make living space for each other to be oneself fully expressed, and that you grow to understand and make provision for each other's humanness, with both its strengths and its frailties, and that you have tenderness in your strength and yet find real strength in tenderness itself, and that you open yourselves to that divine love which has woven the tapestry of your union, and that you honor the infinite weaver with faith, hope, and love. Will you do this to the best of your ability?
I do.
Well, now, by the legal authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, I very, very, very happily pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your wife. Let's congratulate them. They did it.
See what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. With song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. We'll be right back. sing for